Hey, what's up, y'all?
Then we got the Ghost Strain Haze. Right? 19% THC or 28 milligrams per gram. Packaged on September 7th. This lot here, we can track back to when it was grown by calling Entourage Brands. All right, that's the contact information right there. Pretty decent one for value. Ghost Strain Haze. Let us know what you guys think.